So when I was a child, a lot of people, they are just telling me that girls is not good at physics and mathematics. But then I think I'm quite interested in learning mathematics and physics, and I want to be a scientist or maybe a very excellent engineer. I have 1 year work experience as an aircraft designer. For most people, they think, well, aerospace and headsets, they're totally two different things. But you know, for a simulation engineer, they are quite similar in many ways. For example, we also need to do some structure analysis and also some maybe aerodynamic simulation, like a wind noise simulation for our headset. That is quite similar with aerospace. Also, some people say, well, why headset need to use simulation? There is an old saying in China, "杀鸡用牛刀." I don't know how to translate that. It means you use very powerful tool to solve a small question. But I don't think there is really a small problem. Even it is in headset industry, we want to make our product more with higher quality and with more innovation design. And of course, we want to lower down the cost. Now we only need 1 hour to calculate a complex 3D simulation compared with 2 weeks 20 years ago. We have a lot of strength analysis we could do. For example, like this boom arm, of course you don't want it to be cracked so easily, right? And also, when a lot of things related with user experience, you can simulate, like when you rotate this boom arm, it should have a very comfort friction force. Also, when you extend this headband ratchet to adjust the lens, you also want to have a very good feeling. I think that is just a few examples I am trying to make for our headset. When the first time I joined Jabra in 2014, because my boss is asking me, okay, now you are the only person who is going to make simulation, so we have to purchase a software. You have to decide which software we are going to buy. I want to devote more time into analysis the problem itself instead of spend time in converting from this software to that software. So that is a very important reason why I am choosing Abaqus, is that of course we all know that it has a very powerful solver for no matter quasi-static problem or dynamic problem. I only need use Abaqus, then I can do the pre-process in Abaqus CAE. I really like its logical structure, just like guide you step by step how to set a simulation. It is very clear. Yeah, that is why I choose SIMULIA Abaqus as our main simulation tool. I think in the future, as I can see for our product, the simulation will become more and more important.